A few months ago, my grandmother asked me to help her clean out her storage locker. And we found this book titled Kathleen Parlow, A Portrait.
I think that I shall never see Miss Parlow satisfied with me. I think she will never swoon unless perchance I play in tune.